love story of Poppy and Branch. I can say hello. Well, one thing for me, I could something in my life. Well, all the years I remember I was the leader. I was the princess. And I know I've been something in years. I am Poppy. Well, I am a troll. Mm-hmm. And I always live in this house place when I was ever since. When I was live my home with my friends. Even though that every time we've been attacked by Bergens. Yeah. And those two girls. Those are my friends. That's Kairi and Amy. They're my friends. Oh my god, I'm excited for it. Yay, me too. I can't wait to see my boyfriend. My boyfriend, Sonic, is coming. Yeah, and I see you because he gave you the necklace. Yeah, he did. I love it. Guys, why you guys are excited for? Oh, Poppy! Oh, I didn't expect that you're there because we're gonna go outside and all the crowds are coming. Why are they going? Why everybody's coming? Well, the heroes, they're coming back. My boyfriend is coming back. Oh, Sonic, yeah. He gave me this necklace ever since we were dating for the years. And I'm glad I'm excited to meet Sora again. Sora, well great, he, my love, I really do. Yeah, we can't wait. So, you're saying something? Well, there's something we're reading on the TV. Oh, what do you mean, heroes? Well, there's six heroes. Six heroes? There's three boys are up to. Their names, yeah, we know. Sonic and Sora and some other, this name, Branch. Branch? Yeah, come on, let's just see. Something on the TV.
Hello! Welcome to the news. We're here to see the heroes are coming back. Looks like they're coming.
Heroes? Yeah, come on. We gotta go outside right now.
It's starting. They're landing now.
They're coming. Quick. We don't want to miss. We gotta go. All right, Kairi. Come on, Poppy. We don't want to miss them. Sure. Okay, let's go. Okay. I wonder what it is. The heroes, he said? Okay, I better look. Wow, looks like we're back. Yep, we made it. Hey everyone, we're back. Woohoo, it's the heroes, they came back. See, look, here they are. Oh, look, there's my boyfriend right there. Yeah, and Sora. Oh my god, I can see them. Yeah, I know. Yeah, come on, it's them. Oh, heroes, you came back. You got the last Chaos Emerald? Did you guys did it?
We did it, guys. We got the last Chaos Emerald. We did stop all of those Heartless that we collect all of these emeralds. We found all six, but now we got the last one.
We got all seven.
So now we can help to save, to protect the world.
And we will.
Yes, and we will. But everybody, we have a warning. Someone who is coming and the Heartless are joining with somebody else. It's our enemy. My enemy. Dr. Eggman. Huh? Why Dr. Eggman? Who? Him? Wait, he's back? Yes, him.
I thought we'd have been ever since. Huh? He can't be. Who's he?
He's my enemy over the past years that he tried.
He did this for us. Well, yeah, I never even seen him. No, you haven't even met him yet, Moxie. He's trying to do something for us, but we'll find a way to stop him.
Okay, yes.
Oh, hey guys, we always want to. Yeah, can we join?
Yeah, but we will. We love to join everything about it.
Sonic! Oh, Sonic you.
Oh, hi Amy. I see you still have that necklace that I gave you.
I'm glad to see my boyfriend is safe.
Oh, well, no chance about that for you, my Rose. Can you do anything?
Oh, yeah. And we have a date soon, we will?
I will, but my friends and I, we had to go into our lab so we could check up while we collect the 7 emeralds.
Okay. Well, so see you soon.
Yeah, I will.
Oh, my God. Sora, hey.
Oh, Kairi, hey. I'm okay, but I'm fine, okay?
At least you're okay. At least you always still have a heart.
I always still have a heart.
Okay.
Until well.
Okay. Oh my god, but who's that guy over there with them? Oh, that's Branch. You probably, like, do you recognize him? Yeah, don't you? Well, I guess I do. Let me go talk to him. Hello, Branch.
Huh? Oh, Poppy. Hey, Poppy.
Hi, Branch. Have I remember you?
Hey, wait a minute. You guys know?
Yes, I know her.
Yeah, come on. We were friends.
Yeah, we were great friends that we weren't.
We weren't our friends when the Bergens attack us.
And we said happiness inside of all of us. Sometimes you just need to help to find it.
Whoa, I never thought it.
Wow, I never seen wow. Excuse me, out of the way. Excuse me. Oh, hello, Branch. Hi. I am glad to see you. Hi. The name's Larxene to come, but that's how I remember my mother's name. I like to warn you, can we just hang out for a second? We will.
Excuse me, man, but I don't even know you, but I could.
Oh, no wonder. Whatever, bye.
Excuse me, are you okay?
Yes, I'm okay. Did that girl just bump me there?
Yeah, you know who that is. I know her.
Who's she?
She's Larxene. Larxene is, like, doing for that. Yeah, I think, don't you?
Yeah, that's Larxene. Ever since she did for us. Like, she wants me to join the organization, but I don't want to.
Whoa, I never thought it.
Anyways, good luck. Bye.
Oh, you guys were friends?
Yeah, we were friends. Come on, guys. We gotta go to check all the emeralds.
Yep, to the secret lab. See you later, guys.
Come on, let's go.
Wait up! Okay, let's go.
Of course, Moxie.
To the lab!
Go time!